No.
Thank you.
Oh! Let me guess, we're coming up to a sluice gate?
How do you know?
It was in a story I lived once. Chaos had taken the people's water away. So the first warrior went through the winding woods and defeated him. That was the start of it all. That's where the prophecy began.
Yes, the sluice gate opened, hope was renewed, and there, the Warrior of Light's story began. It's ironic. For us, that gate was the end of our story.
Heretics must die! It's the law! But you're a swordsman, a good one. You could even defeat Chaos. The voice says it would be a shame to kill you.
What madness is this?
It says to kill the witch instead.
I don't see any witch here.
It's her!
Listen. She has misled one who would become the Warrior of Light. She spat on the prophecy that binds the Warrior of Light and the Princess together. She's a witch, a heretic who does not honor the law. For this she must die, by your sword.
What?
There is another prophecy which says that the Warrior of Light will cut down the witch, and thereby return to the true path.
So cut her down, and you'll be a heretic no longer. You can return to the prophecy. Defeat Chaos. Become the Warrior of Light.
Never!
No!
No. You wouldn't cut her, so I did it for you.
Maybe you're not the Warrior of Light the prophecy spoke of after all. Maybe you are a heretic. And all heretics must die.
We were swept away by the darkening tides, sinking deep into oblivion. Oblivion and pain, but there remained a lonely stillness in a corner of my heart. If we could not live on together in this world of Palamecia, then we would sleep in the darkness together for an eternity. The dead may lack hope, but they are also without despair. For too long I lingered in the sunless, airless depths, marking the passage of interminable time. And when I once again opened my eyes, I was not myself. I rose as the Azure Witch, Maya, the new me. But he never rose again.
Sorry. I shouldn't have looked.
Why do you apologize?
I don't imagine that's a memory you want people seeing. Maybe I went too deep. Too far.
It's all right. I wanted you to know. This is our fate. This is our story. We tried to bring hope, and Palamecia turned on us.
So what am I supposed to do with this? Fight for Palamecia? Become the Warrior of Light?
See? This is what I'm talking about! Say those things, end up a heretic! Wait a second. This was your plan all along, wasn't it, Maya? You were going to tell him all these bad stories and take the fight out of him!
For what purpose?
Revenge on Palamecia, duh! You persuade him to give up becoming the Warrior of Light, then lead us all to ruin!
You have me all wrong, Fairy. My enemies are the twisted laws of this world, the system that grinds all which does not fit to dust. It's true, Palamecia may hate me as a heretic, but to me, this world, this is the world he died trying to save.
Peace.